Hi, welcome back to The Shtick. We're at the bar, and it's not a bar mitzvah, it's nothing like that, but we're doing a lot of mitzvahs today because it's Erev Yom Kippur, and we've got a special guest who has graced us with his presence, the world-famous, renowned star of Broadway, screen, and stage, Dudu Fisher.
Thank you very much for having me. I'm very, very excited to be here. It really looks amazing here.
It is. It's a beautiful place. I collect camels in Egyptian.
Yeah, it looks,
you feel like you're entombed, you know?
Yeah, you feel like you're in the desert.
Yeah. And this is, we're having dessert. We're having coffee for dessert. And we're so happy to have you in Caulfield. You've been hanging out in South Yarra with all the hoi polloi of Toorak Shule.
That's right, yeah.
And now you're back in the ghetto. This is like the schmaltz belt.
It is,
or the chulen. We have a bagel belt, a chulen belt, and now here you're in the shtick belt.
Okay, I'm very happy to be shtick.
you're being shticked.
Let's shtick it
to you. So I just want to ask you, what's your shtick?
What's my shtick? I'm here for the holidays, as you know. I'm doing in Toorak Shule, Toorak Synagogue. Mm-hmm. And I loved it last year. I had a great time here last year. And I was very happy when they asked me to come again. And this time I had my kid, my seven-year-old kid, with me, singing with me. And
I saw him on Saturday on Shabbos. I actually came to meet you because I missed you last year. I don't know why I never got around to it. But Toorak Shule's not in my
your area. Yeah,
not in my Eruv.
Yeah, that's right.
So I saw him. I heard him sing, and it was like, where's that voice coming from?
Yeah, he's like an angel. He's really
short. Like I couldn't see.
He's a big part actually. Actually, I'm celebrating. Actually, the truth is that I'm very excited this year to be here because this is my 50th anniversary on the stages of the synagogue and Broadway, whatever it is. And it's 50. In 73, I started in Winnipeg in Canada when a guy by the name Morris Hirsch came to Israel and he heard me singing. I was in the choir of the rabbinical choir of the army.
Oh, I thought you were in a wedding. You were a wedding singer.
Yeah, but I was a wedding singer after. But but I served in the army. I served as a singer. I sang in the army, and every time that somebody got married, we sang. You know, I went up there and we sang. Shechiyando v'kiyemando v'giyano lasmanas. So after I finished singing, this guy Morris Hirsch comes over to me. He says, my name is Morris Hirsch. I said, I'm Dudu Fisher. He said, where are you, a cantor? And I said, I'm not. And he said, you're not a cantor? He said, how come you're not a cantor? I said, well, what do you do? He says, I said, I've just registered to go to university next year in Jerusalem to take dentistry. I wanted to be a dentist, like my uncle was in England, Frank Becker. And he looks at me and says, are you crazy? With your voice, you're going to smell stinking mouths of other people for the rest of your life.
I'm going to make you an offer you can't refuse.
Yeah, I'll give you an offer. Come to Winnipeg. Come. I said, no. It's not really my shtick. You know, my shtick. It's not my shtick.
That's right.
I want to be a dentist. I don't want to be a cantor. It was so far away from me, you know, because I was an Elvis Presley guy. I was,
rock and roll.
And he said to me, listen, why don't you come? I mean, I said, I don't want to. He said, I'll give you $5,000 and a ticket. I said, I'm coming.
That was a lot of money in 1973.
It was a lot of money in 1973. I bought my first car with this money, by the way. Ah. And I came back to Israel after the war broke out and it was terrible. I was there for Yom Kippur.
War, of course, Yom
then
Kippur
there were
war.
no flights to go back to Israel and I had to wait till after Sukkot. After Sukkot, I arrived in Israel. It was terrible. I mean, the whole disaster, it was really terrible.
It's
50
years exactly this year.
Yeah, this year it's 50 years for the war, yeah. And it was really, to come into Ben Gurion Airport, I remember my mother was waiting for me there and crying and everybody, my friends, you know, I've lost so many friends and everything. Yeah, that's why I came back to Israel because they offered me to stay there for a year, to be the youth director, to be the cantor for the whole year. And I was supposed to be making a lot of money. But I said, I can't. I have to go back to Israel. And I went back to Israel, and we served in the army for about 7 months or 8 months. and singing around, you know, for it was terrible. So today and now it's 23, 50 years later, I am in Toorak synagogue in Australia, and it's really to be in such a beautiful synagogue. Really, it's one of the most beautiful synagogues in the world.
Yep.
Unfortunately, what happens here happens in the whole world. Jews left the area. They don't live anymore in the same areas.
No.
And as you
said,
it's out of
Secure the
Road. It's out of the A-roof, you know.
Yeah.
But I'm very happy to be there. And the guys are great. I mean, Simon but really the president
Quentin Miller,
such a great guys. And really, I mean, young guys who took upon themselves to revive the synagogue, which is something which is not I don't take it for granted, because you know, I don't know what would have happened with this synagogue if not them.
I know, because it was very, very quiet there. They weren't getting many people.
That's
but
right.
They have revived it.
But they brought this. The rabbi is a great guy.
Yeah, Shlomo Nathanson, who I interviewed many years ago, and we also had in your choir Aaron Max.
Aaron Max, that's right. He's
the choir master,
wonderful cantor, and a wonderful choir master, right?
Correct. I really enjoyed it, but I love the aesthetics of the dome.
Yeah.
St. Kilda, did you get to St. Kilda Shule? They've also got a dome.
Not yet.
And
going to be
also
there Friday.
There are three ancient shuls in Melbourne. It was built in the mid-19th century.
Yeah, one that's where Dovey is the cantor?
Yeah, East Melbourne. And then there's Toorak and then St. Kilda. They're the three, like, epic, beautiful, with Victorian stained glass.
Okay, we'll see it.
Yeah. So you're now approaching Yom Kippur, because this show is going to be broadcast on Channel 31 half an hour before Yom Kippur comes in.
Oh, my God. Okay.
So we're going to talk a little bit about Yom Kippur when we come back in the next segment. But it's I'm so excited to have... I didn't think I'd get you into the studio.
Well, I'm here.
I want to thank Amanda Miller for arranging this. And we'll be back after the break with more of Dudu Fisher at my bar in Caulfield.
Don't you say on the bar?
At my bar.
At my bar.
At my bar. On the bar.
Sitting on the bar, right?
On the bar is the coffee.
Sitting on the bar. All right.
The coffee is on the bar.
Cheers.
And, l'chaim. Is it okay?
Have a good shtick. Yeah, great coffee.
Great coffee.